Yo, what is up everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'm gonna show you how you can fix your routing issues if you have an ISP that doesn't give ping in Singapore servers. Like if you get very high ping, like 200 ping, but you have a great speed internet. Like first thing, speed doesn't affect your ping. Like if you have a 4 Mbps plan and a 100 Mbps plan, there are chances that 4 Mbps is gonna give better ping on better ping. So if you're getting 200 ping in Southeast Asia with your internet that has a lot of speed, that means your ISP's routing is so bad for Amazon web servers. That means the routing, the data it's routing is not to Singapore servers from Amazon web servers is not good. So to fix it, it's a very simple trick. Go to search for Amazon web servers. Go search for it. Then open this oz.amazon.com link. I'll provide this link in the description. Then go to your account and my account and oz management. Like if there, it will show you how to log in. Like I guess I'm logged in because I had my account. Maybe I have to sign in. Let me check. If I have to sign in, I'm gonna sign in. Yo, what's up? Yeah, I'm gonna sign in. And what's gonna happen? Like at first it will ask you to create a account. When creating account, it's free for an year. Like for an year, it's free of cost to use this Amazon web service. So you need a credit card to at least verify yourself, and it will deduct 2 rupees from your credit card or your bank account to verify, and they'll refund it also. And 2 rupees is not a big deal for a 12 month free thing. And then after logging in, signing in this shin, you have to click on service and search for cloud formation, create and this cloud formation, go to this and just wait for what the hell is up in my internet. Yo, reload, just go here and you'll be here. Close this shit, close, and just check here. If you're from India, select it to Mumbai. And if you're from another country, like if you're from EU, London, select it to London. And it depends on your location. I'm from Mumbai and I want my server to route from Amazon web servers Mumbai. So I'm gonna click on Mumbai and it will open this. Just double check this. This will affect your ping and routing. Check your Mumbai OAuth server. Then what you have to do, click on create stacks. Then here, then after that, what you have to do is come here, click on create stacks, and then in URL you have to paste this. Leave all the stuff like that only. Then I'll provide this link in the description, simple as if, and click on next. Then here stack name, just enter it anything. Like I'm gonna trial new, I'm gonna name it this, set it to standard VPN T2 micro, username whatever, password whatever, and VPN phrase that doesn't matter a lot, so just put it as your username and click on next. Then nothing, click on next. Then again go down and click on create stacks. Like click on it. Wow, I'm a path. And after that it will say create in progress. Just wait for 2 seconds. Just 2 seconds, you know what's 2 seconds? Like it's 2019, you should not wait for 2 seconds also, but yeah. After it will get completed, like it will say create complete. Click on outputs. Okay. Like it's the VPN server you created, this one, the new one. Like there will be the value, but this is the server, but it's a VPN, so the server changes every time. So for to fix that, what you have to do is go to stack info. Like wait, no, go to events, go to resource. Yeah, go to resources and then go to VPN instance. In here you'll be redirected here. Now here search for Elastic IP. Like let me say, yo, just click here Elastic IP, and after that allocate new address and scope VPC and click on allocate. So here's your Elastic IP. Then copy this IP address, copy, and just close everything, that will work. Now what you have to do is search, press a start button, search VPN, go in here, add a VPN connection, the IP address we copied, like paste it here, server name or address, paste it in here, give your connection any name like trial, Fortnite, whatever, and the username that you put. Like after that, just okay, VPN provider, click on build now is built in, it's Windows 10 feature, and then click here your username, your password, and then click save. After clicking save, I have one made. So after clicking save, what will happen? Like, see, my routing, I made like my ISP fixed my routing anyways. So sometimes it doesn't route properly. I use the VPN, and sometimes when it packet loss occurs, I use the VPN. Like after making the VPN, click here, or you can go to your Ethernet like Wi-Fi thing and click here. Like click on connect. It will verify your sign-in info. It will wait for your connection, computing the connection, and bam, it's connected. Now your ping will rise for a second, like for a second or two. And if you have high ping problem, then it will go to at least like 120. For me, it's 140 because my routing is good. And for the like proof, I will see it's routing from the Amazon Web Servers, Mumbai. I'll show you my IP, like it's my IP and it's showing Amazon and some broadband from Mumbai. It will decrease your speed, so you can't stream with this, but it will fix your routing issue for sure. Like if this video worked for you, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Peace out, baby.